Let's play The Sims 2. How's it going, you little blackbird? What's that going up to? He's sleeping, isn't he?
Yeah, they're both sleeping.
Perfecto!
Guess what? It's your turn.
You're like, oh, for fuck's sake. No, I'm not like gonna like just go into a guitar solo for a bitchly little part or anything like that. You remember, was in the previous part that was on about a song? And like, I tried composing a track for it, really. I like, just like, put two guitars together and it didn't work. It didn't blend well together. I doubt this will pick up, really, because that part where it just like, nothing picked up. Basically, this would be out of course, so I'm not even gonna bother putting it too close to the damn thing, to be honest. I can't be arsed with this shit. It's too freaking much effort, man. So yeah, that probably didn't pick up, but it'd kind of be like, was that in the vocals?
Penis monster! Penis monster! Penis monster! Come and catch your every bit mind!
Yeah, I don't know how it would go either, really. Just came, made it up on the spot, and it's just like, no, wait, how is it? I haven't even got the lyrics up, so I can't do that. What a clusterfuck. And it's boiling as well. There's another short song that I came up with, which was basically Adam's Family, just with different lyrics. They're in my Clock Tower LP, but I don't think I should try playing the freaking theme while freaking trying to sing it, because although it's easy, it's just like... Yeah, I can't concentrate on more than one thing at a time with the guitar, but basically, fuck it, really, to be honest. The lyrics, if I recall, man, every time I'm just like, I'll do this and that for this part, and then when I freaking get around to it, it's like, no, can't be art now. It's awkward. Oh, fuck it, get the lyrics up. What were the lyrics? They're creepy and they're crazy, with scissors sharp and pointy, they're all together fucked up the Barrows family. It's basically something I came up for my Clock Tower LP, but didn't end up going along with it, I guess. Echo has day off. And the problem is, I know for a fact this guitar would probably barely pick up, if at all. So, like, trying to play the guitar along to it, which is a tedious task in itself, would not even pick up, most likely, so it'd all be in vain. Because really, the guitar has to be way too loud to actually, you know, pick up at all. And really, when I start playing guitar, I get really distracted. I'm a guitarist, man. I ain't one of those, like, you know, those type of guitar players that just play guitar in a band for the money. I'm more of, like, pick up the guitar and just play, like, go straight to a solo for, like, freaking 15 minutes. I can't resist. Okay, give it, like... Let's time it. Give it about... I'm looking at the side of the screen at the time here. Wait until it goes to 8 minutes past. Wait for it. It's not going to do that just yet. Okay, there we go. Solo for 1 minute then. I'll do for the guitar. Good night, YouTube. No. Well, at least I actually capitalized that. It barely went over a minute long, that solo. It's like, fuck it, just play something, just play whatever, just fucking solo it, man. Just get it over with, man, otherwise you'll end up playing the guitar for the majority of the part. So now let's focus. This is probably the first time I've ever, like, picked up a guitar in a Part of the Sims 2 LP, and, like, not gone at least quarter of the way through the part doing that. Just got it out of the way quickly. So, is Evil Blackwood got a day off as well, or what? Oh shit, he does. Man, it's gonna take ages for them to get promotion. I need to be social. Oh wait, it's perfect, actually. No, you don't. You don't need any of that shit. What are you doing? You cleaning it? Echo. The last time we came here, you were supposed to go to the town, but you didn't. Now, to make up for that, you'll be going to the town today. You're gonna find yourself a lady. You're going to find yourself a lady, but where are we going to find yourself a lady? I don't know. Is this the, little village? Oh yeah, I see. This is probably, I see, because like, yeah, because it's got like a toy shop. This must have been from the, what was it? The expansion pack for it? I can't remember what it was. But it opened up like a shopping district. Here's an arcade. There's a store. Want to try out other places, but at the same time, it's just like, what other place should we actually go to? I'm sold on it, they said. A little bit of everything. Taste of everything. Let's go get some food! Besides, you're hungry, so it's good that we're going to some kind of restaurant. As long as it doesn't end up like that incident at the bowling alley, because that was terrible, and that was a long-ass time ago. So nostalgic looking back at the earlier parts, isn't it? The fuck is with that guy's claws? It looks like they got pajama bottoms on there for a second. The fuck? I think they're jeans, but still. It's time to go eat food. And find a woman at the same time. Fuck, this stupid car won't work. Start up, there we go. Did I mention I don't have insurance? I don't even have a license. But a good thing this sim police aren't around and when we're going through this, because it's just a transition loading screen. Well, anyway,
loading screen edit time.
And we arrive in what the fuck, Bill? Holy shit. A glitch greeting. Man, this thing is filled with glitches, isn't it? What are you gonna do? Getting straight to the point, are we? It's like, oi. I mean, oi, lady. Over here. Scope the room, see if there's anyone of your interest. Of course. Echo likes it blonde. We go talk to her if you won't. You? She's gonna join who? Oh, that is a woman. It's just like, is that a man or a woman? Gundal. For he's like a guy wearing shorts because of the short hair and stuff. Whatever. What the fuck is the rest of this glitchiness here? What is this nonsense? This is absolutely... Wait, I think it's a ground thing. Yeah. Why is it combined with a fucking dartboard, though? You find the randomest glitches on the ground these days, don't you? So, where did everyone else go? Oh. So, it's just...
It's got two floors. What's on the next floor?
Let's see here. Glitches down there, and
wait a second.
It's just a dartboard. That's why it was glitchy, and it's not glitchy anymore. Man, this place is empty, man.
Go on.
But they did say taste, and not, you know, stuff.
Crab then.
I could make a place like this easily, man. So maybe not easily per se, but you get the idea. I built the freaking house to the dragon residence. I built a freaking awesomer freaking kind of stuff than that in the past. Unfortunately, they got deleted because I accidentally uninstalled the seasons and that took everything away. Seriously, I can't even find the disc for the Sims 2. Was it Deluxe Edition or something like that? That's the version that I'd like installed The Sims 2 originally with, and then when I installed Sims 2 Seasons, it would be like, you have to have that disc at all times to use it now. And then I lost that. And then I bought it again, installed it, and found a freaking old version of it. I was like, well, ain't that a bitch? When you buy something a second time, you find it the original one. It's ridiculous. Will this go well?
What a brilliant fight, bitchin', let's do this.
He may like his blondes, but will he go for the blackhead chick or not? That is the question.
Hey, you missed. Yeah, don't go up yet, me.
I wonder how long this is gonna last. I hate to break up a water balloon fight, to be honest. Okay, it's done. Good. How about you get yourself something to eat? Look at that guy, he's like, ugh. Get me to my chamber before I die. Sounds kind of mean, but still. They're chatting about speech bubbles. Using speech bubbles. That is some weird stuff right there. Wait, isn't Echo that doesn't have a phone yet? Yeah. Damn it, there's no phone freaking thing to buy here. Damn it, every time. God. Should have remembered, man. So I keep forgetting that Echo's gotta call up his bro Sinjin and make up for not talking to him at all lately. Holy shit, there's chemistry here. Holy fuck. Only to rip you, but it doesn't matter. Oh, was that it? Just go back into it. Is that? No, her name's Robin. I don't think you even talked to her once. But there's chemistry here. There is chemistry. Another water balloon fight, eh? But will it go just as planned? Or will she get pissed off? Nope, she's digging it. She's digging it. We need some backing. Music! Well, fuck me sideways, Echo. Why did you have to frickin' do that? I only just picked up the damn guitar. Count, where's the... fucking guitar won't even switch off now. Hit whenever it does that. Stupid fucking thing. What a Jew, man. Like, turn the volume all the way down, but it doesn't fucking do it. It's retarded. So then you get this horrible staticky distorted noise coming off it, I don't know. Oh my god. She digs you, man. She wants. Going as far as a pillow fight, but Echo's hungry. He wants his din-dins. He's seated. Damn it. With this guitar in hand, it's kind of hard to put it back down. Speaking of guitars, the interruption was actually my brother saying if I wanted to go with my dad to pick up my guitar because it needed fixing. So currently I'm like using my old left-handed guitar, which is pretty nice. The only thing is like it kind of lacks the extra 23rd and 24th fret though. Hey, sir, I shall have the salmon. Be sure to bring some tennis racket as well. This awful distorted noise of the guitar is really annoying. Makes me want to play the guitar just so that it can get rid of that annoying noise. And replace it with an annoying noise to you instead.
Well, that was fast service, fair play. Damn. This service is improving. They used to suck ass and now they don't.
Well, that old guy's like... about fucking time, you stupid bitch. Just like, I'm your fucking husband and you didn't even fucking get me a seat. The fuck's this shit? Well, they're not really, but... Just pretend they are. Sounds like some... This freaking guitar right now, with the freaking sound coming off it, makes it sound like... I don't know, what kind of machine is it? I don't know, like, maybe a printer or something. Just like, awful sound to it, like a really old printer. Can I just get in my fucking seat already?
You know, that was the most deliciousest salmon I've ever had. And I used to live in the ocean, but... Wait, I don't think salmon actually live in the ocean itself, though. I don't know much about salmon, but I know this. That one tasted good. I'm drinking through a helmet.
Must play solo.
Holy shit, yeah, testicles, is that, it's Sinjin! Oh yeah! We're right back, well, I turn off the freaking guitar, and thing, second. Seriously, man, what an annoying sound.
Sinjin's here? But he's probably gonna be seated any second now.
Wait, who the fuck's that? She's still there and she hasn't been seated yet? That's what I call shitty service. Well, Echo got first class service. Perhaps it's because he's a senator, right?
I'm nearly the mayor of this city, you know.
Wap 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 wap.
Wah.
But Sinjin's gonna be seated. There's no telling how long he'll have to wait till he, Sinjin, buddy, why do you have to break my balls like this, man? You're here for the first time in how long? I don't even know. And you're not even gonna talk to me? Damn it, wait. I'll have to shout at you through the phone instead.
Which is literally what you shall do. Because fuck waiting for him to freaking be seated, have his dinner, and then wait for that to all be cleared up so you can talk to him.
Sup there, man? Where's Tam the Goo? Now, which one was it again? I told you I don't have a license. Well, anyway, loading screen time.
I mean, edit time.
And when you look at it, that's kind of weird. It's just like, well, you go from, like, normal sunny day to fucking snow. Well, we accomplished something. You didn't quite get yourself a lady yet, but you got yourself some food. You remembered that you gotta call Sinjin, and you also did kind of find a woman, but not quite on the level that you're looking for just yet. We shall have to wait and see, and answer that there phone.
I see.
I'd be there in an hour, damn it, jeez. It's because I inconveniently chose to answer the other phone instead of that one. Despite how pointless and time-consuming that really is.
Hey, Echo, is Blackwood available to talk?
Huh? Sort of. He's kind of eating at the moment. Be sure to not use the phone for too long, because I really need to talk to a few people. But I'm fucking knackered. This happens every time. Actually, I didn't really get much food after all. Well, night.
But it's freaking morning.
Yeah, same old, doesn't matter. When you sleep, it is night time. Regardless of what time it is.
Hey, you're talking shit about me again. I won't tolerate that shit, man. I can solve all your map problems and fucking shark feet. You think that I'm stupid? I could fucking teach if I wanted to. Yeah, those fucking students. I could totally teach math. Well, not really, but still. I could still teach it. And if they disagree with me, out the window with that shit.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Flies everywhere. Oh man. Oh man.
Just like all of that to indicate the smell. It's like, oh, it smells
weird.
It's chemistry of both? Dude, best not let Echo fucking care about that. He'll be very pissed off. I mean, he hasn't done anything like that, and he won't, unless I freaking chose him to do so. And if he did do that on his own, I'd be mildly surprised. Just be like, evil Blackboard, I know that you're the evil Blackboard, but still. It's kind of weird when you look at it, really, isn't it? Evil Blackboard and Echo are adults, and now Contra, Mew, and me are adults. Yet you can't, there's real no real age difference, really, because they don't age the same way as we now, is it? They remain an adult for a couple of days, basically, in-game, and then they go on to old age. Plus, you know that I've been paying attention throughout this LP. As you can clearly see here, I've had aging turned off for the entire LP. And the only point in which I will turn it on is later on the LP. I'm not sure how later on. Though. Man, this guy talks forever.
Hey, I've got other people to fucking talk to, you know, you fucking asshole. Man, this guy doesn't shut the fuck up.
Hey, please. Leptolo. Ah, vo. Meleputele.
There we go. Little shit. Oh, I gotta take a shit. And it ain't little either. It's pretty fucking big.
Oh, yeah, which reminds me. Yes, I'm reminded of the peppers, because I just said shit, and I was like, wait, last time we were here, I was just like, Echo, like, oh shit, I got the shits from those damn peppers. Oh, your job is never done, is it? No. One ring after the other. No, taking a bath, you must tend to these first. Yes.
Thinking forward.
Well, that didn't last long.
I only got a fucking silver. What the fuck is this shit? Should be gold, man. Fucking gold.
Echo, it's not too late.
But I'm gonna raid the fridge first.
But Echo, by that point it'll be too late.
But you said it's not too late.
Yes, but it could be late.
Yeah, but what's the matter? I mean, she already even defriended me on fucking Facebook. Man, that bitch is really quick at that.
But Echo, you should give her another chance. Phone her up even though you only met her today.
I don't even know how that even worked exactly. I mean, I only just woke up. This is very new to me, yet somehow feels very familiar.
It makes no sense, does it?
Nope. Not in the slightest. I got a point for this shit.
And now we play the waiting game.
His fucking fins are in my fucking non-existent hands.
Man, these bastards. Wait, those are the ones that he hasn't tended to yet. But even then, they're still like that. Jeez, man. We need that botanist guy from Fragile Dreams to look after him. Then they'd all survive instead of, like, only a few of them turning out okay. Seriously, man, is it really this tough to freaking do this shit? I am a Farmville kind of shit. Like, I used to play somewhat, like, years back, and it was probably just a couple of months, basically. And I was just like, oh, fuck this shit, man, it's a clusterfuck. Wait, Echo. Echo, it's alright. Just phone me. And then Konatar. That way, you will feel better, somehow. The phone was on the floor. Right, let's give myself a call then. That sounds weird. Well, technically it's Echo giving me a call, but still.
Hmm. Yeah, Echo. I thought I'd call to ask about your education. Roaches. Oh, they must have sucked ass. Remember when that happened to you? It was absolutely terrible. They had the flu for freaking ages. But it's good to know that you're doing well in your education and soon be graduating. I can't tell if this is a painting or if it was like kind of a jail thing. Question there, Mike. Why is it that over the phone there you kind of sound like a woman? No, listen carefully. See, I mean, what the fuck was that?
It was inevitable.
Even I sound more manly than that, and I have a really goofy cartoony sounding voice. Now the evil Blackbird, though, he has one hell of a voice. He sounds like, was it Dr. Klo from Inspector Gadget? Sounds a bit like him. He tells me that he's actually his brother, actually. Or something like that, I can't remember. We can never tell with him. He hang up on me, that son of a bitch. It's time to go call Epiconi Town. See how she's doing as well. I could have asked Mike, but still, I couldn't be bothered.
It's funny when he literally freaking has the phone number, like, actual phone number of someone who works for the fire department. That's how bad and much of a fire hazard you guys are. Actually, now it'd be a police officer's number.
How's it going, Gunnity? It's me.
What to play with them, but unfortunately, they're still in college.
The level to all of them.
Dresses, those shoes, jewelry. Making weird hand arm gestures.
Yeah, don't forget, Echo.
Here!
There's still time!
But I reek! I mean, she's not gonna be like, oh, we can still, like, possibly get in his relationship or anything like that if I smell.
But, Echo, she can smell you over the phone.
What, they haven't invented that yet? Well, this is my chance. I've got to make a best impression ever. I've got a great job going. I'm gonna be the mayor soon. You're not a gold digger, are you? Because that would be kind of bad for me, to be honest. It'd be very heartbreaking. But, oh yes, you're still talking on about speech bubbles, so you must be legitimately awesome. That was the shortest conversation I've had. Did it work?
It did, actually. But it's only in 56%. You must phone her again!
But I just get off the phone. Never again. I'll call her back right now. But she probably ain't gonna be happy. She'll be like, I was going to bed, because I forgot I heard her say something about that. And she's probably not gonna be very happy about that. I'm sorry to interrupt you. I know you were going to sleep or stuff, but I just called to say somebody ended up in a casket and in a grave and a speech bubble. I'm sorry to tell you this, but the speech bubble died. I know, it's so sad. It's so sad. It's speech bubble. We keep talking about it, but the speech bubble. Speech bubble.
What the fuck are you on about, Echo?
Nothing, I just thought I'd make that up on his bed.
That made no sense.
It doesn't have to make sense. I have said many times.
Hey, don't you fucking dare purple me, motherfucker. My fucking hands. They fucking hurt so fucking badly.
Echo, it's time. Soon. Anyway. Your hygiene sucks, but you gotta tend to the peppers. You gotta water the peppers. You gotta water them peppers. Water the peppers, you gotta water them and keep them alive. What? You can fucking talk to them? My god, I thought they were bullshitting about that fucking thing when I freaking heard that in Final Dreams. Just like, what? You literally talk to the plants?
What do you think about them ladybugs?
Sharp like a plant?
Yeah, it's flowers, oh my god! our friendship is growing, so are you! This is the weirdest conversation I've had, I'm talking to a fucking plant!
Talk to the plant. I wonder if it shows up on that, that'd be hilarious.
So how's it going, plant? How's it go?
Holy shit. They like being talked to, but then it went sickly right away. Wait.
Oh, but a wall.
Okay, one's healthy, the one next to it isn't.
What are you? You're all so beautiful today, yes. Oh, yes, indeed. But really, I can't water everything. I need a shower.
How about you, Rackboard?
I'm eating, so shut the fuck up.
But once you're done eating, you can water them, right?
Right?
Oh, I see. He has to have the gold thing to be able to talk to them. Ah, I see. Neato. Weird, but neato. So... did I forget to take a screenshot there? I think I did. It's like, let's have a journal entry. Freaking Echo having a conversation with a freaking plant. But I think we kind of missed that opportunity. Which is a shame, really. Oh well. No, not that. Let me just check. I'm gonna call it a pod anyway, so, yep, as I thought.
It's the new.
Well, shit, on a Sunday morning. Ah well, anyways, I'll see you next time, viewers. See you next time.